Hello students, today I am going to teach you the poem Wind from your Beehive book. This poem is written by Subramanya Bharti. He was a Tamil writer, poet and journalist famous for his patriotism in the pre-independence era. This poem is originally written in Tamil and was translated in English by A.K. Ramanujam. Now first listen the recitation of the poem. Wind comes softly. Don't break the shutters of the windows. Don't scatter the papers. Don't throw the books on the shelf. There, look what you did. You threw them all down. You tore the pages of the books. You brought rain again. You are very clever at poking fun at weaklings. Frail crumbling houses, crumbling doors, crumbling rafters, crumbling wood, crumbling bodies, crumbling lives and crumbling hearts. The wind god winnows and crushes them all. He won't do what you tell him. So come, let's build strong homes. Let's join the doors firmly. Practice to firm the body. Make the heart steadfast. Do this and the wind will be friend with us. The wind blows out weak fires. He makes strong fires roar and flourish. His friendship is good. We praise him every day. Now the summary of the poem. Wind, as we all know, is a natural phenomenon. When strong wind blows, it causes lot of destruction. But here the poet personifies wind. He treats wind as a person. He asked the wind to blow softly and not to break the shutters of the windows, not to throw the books from the shelf and scatter them. But the wind does not listen to him. It throws the book, tears the pages and brings rain. He is unhappy when he notices that the wind is friendly with the strong ones and tease the weak. Here the poet addresses wind as wind god. The wind god makes fun of the weaklings. He says that the wind teases and makes fun of the weak persons or things. Wind symbolizes the difficulties that one faces in one's life. Difficulties frighten us if we are weak. When we are brave, difficulties do not harm us and disappears quietly. Since the wind does not listen to the poet, he advises us to be strong. We should build strong houses and strong windows. We should be strong in body and mind. If we become strong, the wind will be our friend. Individual must become stronger in mind, body and heart, so he or she can meet any difficulties that he or she faced with. To sum up the poem, people with strong physique and mind are able to stand and face odds or obstacles of life. So, again this poem symbolizes the need to develop a strong character. Thank you.